Reasons I wasn't going to stream this part was because you get into a lot of card battles, or at least if you know what you're doing, you do. But there's still a little bit of other action to go through. Because they actually seem to manage to keep like the very loose gameplay from the first game. What I meant there was in terms of the how like kind of clunky the movement is. Not enough to be game breaking by any means, but you know, it feels like a PS1 game. This game was like a mid-generation title for the PS1, 98. Cypher in this game. I just wish that he was better written at the end. He has a great start, but for some reason the writers seem to have just kind of forgotten about him. That is one of the major flaws in this game overall, which is why I wouldn't recommend it to everybody, is that the last third of the game, like a lot of the plots set up and characters just kind of get forgotten. And, you don't really get a satisfying ending for a lot of it. So, yeah, that's definitely something that pulls this game back. But I think that the first two-thirds are so strong that... I think it carries the last third. I just played this game not too long ago. On my PS3, playing a PS1 disc. Yeah, it's a kooky little game. What can I say? Definitely looks great now. The character models really do make a pretty good difference. Play him now for a card, but it's extremely difficult. And that's one of my favorite moments of the game. 7. That's pretty good. I think last time I played this game, I bossed it pretty bad. I got like a 5. 7 is not bad. I love that they kept all the game sounds. Did he laugh? That's funny. Look at that. The remaster showed me something new. So this is kind of interesting because Quisis has this really interesting start to her quest, or to the quest, I guess, the game. But she's one of the supporting characters that doesn't really have closure, I guess, on our story. So anyway, about Quisis, the problem is that not only is she underwritten, but it makes these scenes feel a little creepy, almost. Probably not that bad, because Squall's a male, and like I said, nothing else happens here. But still. Yep, that's this game. This is so... That was quite a fight. What can I say? Yeah. And I think I'm gonna take a break for now, get a little more progress in. We'll see you soon. Bye.